you know, something nice to have on paper, but people have been attacked in this way, where someone gets in, hacks into the user's account, and then applies a mail forward rule. So the all mails coming in from the customer is going, redirecting it to the attacker. And the customer or the end client is unaware of it, and people have asked for money to be transferred into a separate account. And we've noticed, we've actually had to deal with a couple of customers who've run into this situation. So the hacker gains access to the user's mailbox, and by configuring the mailbox to automatically forward the email, they get all the email, whereas the user is unaware of anything going wrong. And to prevent it, one can set up a mail forward rule to reject auto forward emails to external domains.
For more information, click on the link below or visit databrackets.com.